This year's theme, Girls' Progress equals Goals' Progress, calls for action for the collection and analysing of data dealing with the needs and challenges faced by girls worldwide. The day aims to highlight a range of issues, from the opportunities available to the challenges faced, in a bid to build better lives for girls.
I think it's very important to raise the issues because there are many girls and women in different parts of the world who still suffer a number of injustices and who still suffer discrimination. And I think it's important to let our students know that that is the case and to give them an opportunity to tackle some of those issues in some shape or form.
Well, the day raising issues of violence, discrimination and lack of opportunities with regards to girls. How relevant are these issues in a place like Gibraltar?
We live in a privileged community. The girls have enjoyed a good education here in Gibraltar. They have the opportunity to go to university in the UK and abroad, and other girls in other parts of the world don't have those opportunities. And I think it's important for us to recognise that we are global citizens, that we have a social responsibility, and our students can contribute into making the world a better place.
It's a girl-focused, girl-relevant initiative, but issues of ambition as well and potential are ones that are also highlighted. So, in your view, how should these be targeted in a place like The Rock?
I think at Westside School we endeavour to give our students as many opportunities as possible, not only to develop the academic potential, but to develop them socially and personally. And therefore we try to ensure that our students are well-rounded and that they can aspire to many opportunities. I think raising their awareness of how some of these opportunities are not available to others is also quite illuminating for them, and I think that would help them in their goals to become more socially responsible.
Fundraising initiatives at Westside involved a bake stall and bike spinathon, where body positivity and health and fitness were the focus. The idea also aimed to highlight the difficulties endured by some youngsters in other parts of the world to access education. The event has had an impact on the students.
I think it's quite important to celebrate this day, especially to raise awareness that not every single girl in the world has the privilege that we have to access to education. There's many girls that can't go to schools or anything and they have to work, and I think it's quite important particularly because of that.
Yeah, I think it's just good to raise awareness, especially to the younger children in our school, that they live such privileged lives and they get to come to school every day and they don't have to be worried about being into forced marriages or female genital mutilation. It's just to make them aware of the privilege that they are and that they really to make the most out of what they get.
The day is an information awareness occasion, with the students encouraged to reflect on the issues that affect girls and women globally.